G'day guys, Pat Zach here. Been sitting down this rock bar for a little while now and basically just been waiting on the tide turn. The wind's just come in from the west, pretty good indications it's turning. We started seeing the fish start to move from one side of the rock bar to the other. And pay attention to things like that. Starting to see a few more bust ups around the place too, so just keep giving it a crack and fingers crossed we'll pull something out of here, right? Never know what you're going to get in the rock bar like this. You can get either Barra, Jacks, Queenies, GTs, cod, you name it. That water's where it's going to come from. Cheers. Straight under his rock. I'll do you in there every chance I get, eh?
Got him.